whooping cough is making a big comeback this year. The Centers for Disease Control says the U.S. is on track to have the greatest number of whooping cough cases in 5 decades. Arthur Mondale joins us live this morning, and we've seen quite a few of those around here as well.
Yeah, we have, and people probably aren't thinking about whooping cough. That is, unless they're impacted by it. 122 cases in Alamance County so far this year, which is why the health department in Alamance County is offering free vaccinations to those age 7 and older. But there's worse news to report this morning. In the first half of 2012, state health officials saw 179 cases in 23 counties in our state, up from 2011. Now, nationally, there have been 18,000 reported cases just this year. That's more than double last year's numbers. It's already caused 9 deaths, and doctors don't know what's behind this sudden increase. There's also concern for the very young. Take a listen.
In children under a year, especially under 6 months of age, they can develop pneumonia, seizures.
And right now, more health officials and doctors are advising booster shots for both children and adults. Reporting live, Arthur Mondale, WXII 12 News.
All right, thank you.